Hey guys and girls, you would have remembered just the other day I brought you a video on how to get a free modified Sandking from Larry's RV sales in the Grand Sonoma Desert. Just to refresh your memories, guys and girls, the other day I showed you how to get the yellow Sandking from the car Larry's RV sales right here. Now, once again, let me run you through where it is. There's the prison there. There is the runway there. And we are right here. So if you have your house somewhere down here in the center of Los Santos Central, then you need to come up here. The airport is there. The prison is there. And you need to be right there. Because this is the second Sandking you can get. So I'm going to take this one home with me now. Because I've already got the yellow one. And I needed to basically get this second one because I love the Sandkings. And guys, if you can get a Sandking that has these mods on it, you're saving yourself a fair amount of money. What I'm going to do in this video is I'm going to cut it here, and then I'm going to deliver it to my garage, save it, and then take it to Los Santos Customs, and we'll calculate just how much you do actually save. So I'm going to cut the video right here, guys and girls, because this journey is going to take a long time because I am all the way here and my apartment is all the way down here. So, okay, what we're going to do is we're going to stop the video here and I'll restart the video once we're back at my apartment. For you guys, it's only going to be a couple of milliseconds. For me, it's going to be a very long time. So, back soon. And just like that, guys and girls, we're back in my apartment downtown in the 10-car garage. As you can see, a few cars in here. Now, this is the blue Sandking. For those of you who don't know, a standard Sandking comes in looking like this one here. It has basically a simple little bar at the front, usually a single color paint job or a two-tone paint job. As I said in the last video I did, this one I actually stole. And change the paint job on it myself, but usually it just comes like this. So there's no canopy, there is no fuel tanks, there's no custom rims, although I think these may be custom, I'm not sure. But as you can see over here with the blue one, we get the canopy on the back, we get those really nice SUV rims, we get the tow hooks in the front. So yeah, overall, oh look, we also get a chrome exhaust. Nice. Now, so this is the blue Sandking you can get for free if you wait outside of Larry's RV sales and are patient. And this one over here, guys and girls, you would remember from the one the other day where I showed you, same place, same vehicle, except this is the yellow modified one. And with this one, we get the custom winch bar on the front, and we get the custom rims, and we get the drop down fuel tanks with the roll bar. So what we're going to do, guys and girls, is we're going to take my standard Sandking across to Los Santos Customs. I nearly said another customs name, but we're going to take it across to Los Santos Customs, and we're going to see just how much it would cost me to modify my Sandking to the same sort of level as the ones we can pick up for free. So I reckon, first of all, if we go into the interwebs and we go to travel and transport, we come down to southernsanandreasuperautos.com, whatever it's called, and we have a look through our list of cars that we got here. We should be able to find a Sandking XL somewhere. Let's see. We'll get a base price for one of them. Okay, here we go. Sandking XL, 45 grand. So immediately, by waiting and being patient, you save yourself 45 grand straight away. So that's pretty cool. So that's a savings before we even start looking at mods. So that's 45 grand just for a base model Sandking. So let's go to Los Santos Customs. And let's see how much it would cost us to put on those massive SUV rims. And in the case of the blue one, we'll see how much it costs to put a pearlescent paint job on it. Now, we won't be carrying out those mods because I'm saving up to buy myself other things, but we'll get a rough cost estimation of how much things cost, and then we'll have an idea. Oh, gosh. That's why I love a Sandking. You just go up and over traffic. It's kind of fun. But we're going to see how much it costs to either get the blue one or get the yellow one. So here we go. Let's go across. So we already know $45,000 is what we're saving by being patient and waiting and get one from Larry's RV sales over in the Grand Sonoma Desert. So here we go.
What's wrong with her now?
Not a lot, apart from the fact that I keep breaking things. So, let's have a look. Okay, well, we've got to repair the vehicle before we can have a look at the list, so I don't mind paying the $100. Done. Okay, so with the, let's take the blue Sandking for starters. So let's have a look. So we're basically saving ourselves, because it comes with this bumper, $3,900. So if you guys remember that, $3,900. Okay, so we're saving ourselves so basically 45 G's on the cost of the Sandking. We're saving $3,900 on the cost of a front bar. Okay, so that's, we're saving ourselves some money there. So nearly 50 grand in front, actually. So we go back and see, I don't even have that bumper unlocked. That's even cooler. The bed cap is 2750, so that's 2750 there. 2750, and we want to know how much it would cost for a pearlescent paint job, because that's what the other one comes with. So we go primary, we go pearlescent. Oh, okay. So you got to go metallic first. And I think that other one had a blue base, like a light blue. Okay, so it's a $1,500 for the base paint job, and then we've got to add pearlescent on top. Okay, so guys, you're saving yourself money there by getting that blue one. Now, so I don't know how much it would cost for the pearlescent paint on top, because it won't let me find out. But so far, we are saving... my maths is horrible, so if I get it wrong, guys and girls, please bear with me. If I get it wrong, I'm just doing a quick add up in my head here. So $45,000 for our truck, plus $3,900 for the I can't remember, front bar. That's right, $3,900 for the front bar, $2,750 for our whatever that was, the canopy, $1,500 for the thing, and let's find out how much those rims would cost. So let's go to the rims. Wheels, wheel color, SUV, stock rims, I think. I can't remember exactly which rims they were. Those. So they're $15,400 on their own, regardless of what we go for. I'm trying to remember what the ones on the blue one look like. Can you remember? I can't. But needless to say, we are saving a heck of a lot of money waiting for So, well, yeah, you're saving over, you know, probably over 60 grand just waiting for the other one to turn up. So if we price out the yellow one, which has same SUV type rims, so 45 grand, 45 grand for the truck, and then we have a look at how much those fuel tanks cost. Okay, so $4,000 on the fuel tanks. Front bar. Bumpers. So what were we looking for, you remember? It was a painted front bar, so it was that one there on the yellow one. So that's $4,700. And then we've got the yellow paint job, which was bright as. So needless to say, guys and girls, it doesn't matter which one you get, you're going to be saving close to $60,000. That's a pretty good thing to have when it comes to things in Grand Theft Auto 5. $60,000 is a huge saving, because you have to grind like crazy to get $60,000 these days. But there you go, guys and girls. So it doesn't matter which of those Sand Kings you get, whether you go the yellow one or the blue one, you're going to be saving yourself over $60,000 if you can pick one up for free. But alrighty, guys and girls, I'm going to call this video here. So yes, that was the second modified Sand King you can pick up for free if you're patient and you can wait. Just do the same thing as you did for the first one, which was do laps and check to see if it spawns. Now, I checked at around about 8 a.m. to 8:30 to 9 o'clock, so early in the morning, so between 8 and 9, at Larry's RVs, and that's when that blue one spawned. And I think they alternate on different days, so the yellow one may spawn, then the blue one may spawn. I'm not sure. Remember, they're totally random. But there you go, you guys. You basically got to see that you can get both of those Sandkings.